Now, to Pinpoint Weather. As you know, it's been quite dry for more than a week right here along the Front Range, so we're pinpointing some precipitation on the radar. The big question, you see all the green when Jess shows it to us, but is any of this actually going to reach the ground?
That's a big question, and Travis Michels is here live to explain, is it?
And the answer is sometimes yes and sometimes no. And the reason why it could be sometimes no, we'll break that down for you, but rain, obviously we have clouds out there. There's enough moisture in the clouds. It reaches saturation, and then that rain begins to fall, and when it reaches the ground, it's called rain. We're all aware of that. However, we are in a unique area of the country. It's exceptionally dry for us here across the majority of the state of Colorado and stretching out into the eastern plains. So when we're extremely dry at the ground level, as that rain falls out of the cloud in through dry air, it actually slowly begins to evaporate before it actually hits the ground. So while we see the rain on the radar, it actually doesn't make it to the ground, meaning that the dry conditions do continue across the area. Now, a great way to kind of see this is you see the thin kind of wispiness on the bottom of the cloud, and then it kind of just stops before it actually reaches the ground. That's a great way to observe it, but I will say this is usually with lighter rain showers across the area, not the heavy downpours that we normally see, and helping with that, low relative humidity. You can see we're all in the teens for the most part, but look out towards Georgetown, 37%, some sprinkles moving through that area. We need at least about 60% relative humidity before we actually have that rain reaching the ground. With the Pinpoint Weather Team, I'm meteorologist Travis Michels.
All right, Travis, thank you. And those clouds